Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know. I'm gonna be, I gotta make sure I'm within.
already freaking out talking about the screens blurring. So.
For today's varsity football action between the visiting McCluer North Stars and your McCluer Comets. McCluer High School is a proud member of the Missouri State High School Activities Association.
And
we remind all spectators that this game is competitive, but it's also an educational experience for all players, students, and coaches. Let's continue to show respect and sportsmanship throughout this contest and refrain from negative cheers, chants, or behavior. legal motion if it counts against the comments.
Hey, Coach Boyd! Boyd!
The ball is moved back to the 6-yard line. Still first and goal for the comments. Is complete. Comets lead 8-0. Taken at about the 34-yard line and returned out to the 41-yard line where the Stars will take over for the day.
Thank you.
over Chandler on the play, picks up about 5 yards, 6 yards. Gets the Stars back within the change, 2nd and 9. The visiting unit moves them back, continues to be 4th and long. Receives some excellent blocking up the field. We're going to repeat the 4th down. The penalty's offset. But all that means is we got another opportunity for an explosive play. Still back to return the punt. This number 4, senior, McCluer High School, Cameron Gillespie. Will take over at the 34-yard line for the offensive unit. defense's pass is incomplete, comes up short, attempt as to Mr. Dennis Keys. Second and 10 from the comments. Victor Johnson on the carry, a flag on the play. The call is against the comments. Those guys will come back. Peace now, Kennedy on the comments.
Say what, Will?
Foul start on several individuals.
I don't know what the call was. Go ahead. Foul start on call.
It was like an all for one and one foul situation.
Huh?
Pass complete. No gain on the play. Third and long for the comments. Conversion attempt is it's no good. The comments on the board, 14 leading to 0. Also, please be reminded of McCluer to create a safe environment for our athletes, coaches, and visitors. Please help us by practicing social distancing and continue to wear face coverings during the duration of the game. We appreciate your cooperation and we thank you for your continued support. Thank you.
hell.
Kickoff is returned to about the 48-yard line, where the Comet defense will take over. Correction, 42 yards. Pre-snap penalty is delay a game against the visiting union. Play. Junior Armani Jefferson was able to shoot the gap and lead the charge. But tackle for Ross brings up second and long for the visiting unit. Big play by the Stars, brings it up third and medium. We've got two flags on the play. East side of the field, illegal shift. Be 3rd and 10. For the offense, defense seeking to hold strong. Armani Jefferson hustling down the field after the pass is completed. I believe that's number 19, Adam Coleman. Brings up about 4th and 5 for the McCluer North Stars. Shout out to Iceman. Intercepted by George Simmons and returned for another coming touchdown. Is good, brings the score to 22-0 in favor of the McCluer Comets. Timeout called McCluer North, second charge timeout of the half. Don't panic, it's about time. John Allen on the carry. Moves the ball out to about the 34-yard line. Brings up about 3rd and 7 for the Stars.
Still working. Mine, because it's plugged into a cord, just said it's shut down because of temperature. But you're not plugged in, so you're rolling.
Yeah, the sound's on too soon. Yeah. Right here.
Just gotta figure out how to get it going.
I'm putting it in shade.
Big time penetration, losses, yards on the play. Brings up 4th down for the Comet defense, who's been stout so far today. I'm gonna call it 4th and 8. That is considered an incomplete pass, so it'll be a turnover on downs. The Comet offense will take over. The offense will begin at the 33-yard line. 2 minutes, 16 seconds remaining. Yes, in the first quarter. This song and that last song, they both have been, they're supposed to do it, trying to give you the dance out of it.
That's the move.
Conversion is complete. Comets lead 30-0. 2 minutes, 10 seconds in the first quarter. Comets has been hit real hard on the carpet.
That was the one I needed too.
I'm like, oh my God, I didn't have to do that.
Excellent quick kick by the Commies, returned by Jason Easley to about the 31-yard line, where the Comet defense will take over with 2 minutes, 4 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Yes, we're still in the first quarter. Considered to be an incomplete pass, I too thought it was a live ball. Kyson Jackson would have had him a good touchdown run. Way to hustle, Kyson. And this brings up 3rd and 5 for the Comet defense. Pass is complete. Brings up 4th and 1 at the Stars.
Thank you.
pass is incomplete on the 4th-and-1 attempt. That's a turnover on downs forced by the Comet defense. The Comet offense will take over on the 40-yard line with 34 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Attempt. Two-point conversion attempt is complete. Brings the score to 38-0. 23 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Comets lead. Kickoff is returned out past the 45-yard line, but the Stars will take over with 17 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Thank you. Santos Moss with the catch and big play to end. I'm sorry. Almost ended the first quarter. It's first down for the Star. Lidre is in the house. That is the end of the first quarter. The Comets lead 38-0. Please be reminded that there is water and Gatorade for sale to the left of the stands on the walkway from the ticket entrance. We also like to take this time to remind you that McCluer is promoting a safe environment for our athletes, coaches, and visitors. Please help us by practicing social distancing and continue to wear face coverings during the duration of the game. We appreciate your cooperation and we thank you for your continued support. Clifford Chen on the catch as the quarterback is flushed from the pocket. There's no yards gained on the play. Big catch and run by Jalen Bush. Outmaneuvered several Comets on the play as we continue to open the second quarter. It is first and goal for the Stars. Touchdown is called. First touchdown by the Stars that put six on the board for the visiting unit. Two-point conversion attempt is incomplete, no good. Brings the score 38-6. 8:58 remaining in the first half. Play, stand against the Stars, we'll move the ball back 5 yards to the 45-yard line. Ooh, a re-kick. Keys picks up the ball and returns it out to the 42-yard line where the Comet offense will take over. There's a player down on the field, brings out the trainers. I'll take this time to remind you that we do have water and Gatorade available for sale. Big time tackle by Mr. Vincent Moss as he tackles Jalen Reynolds for a loss of 2 yards on the play, second and 12 for the Comets. Victor Johnson is able to run about 5 yards, brings up third and long for the Comets.
There it is.
big strong run by number 40, senior Victor Johnson. It's good enough for a Comet face down. Skis as he refuses to go down. Continue to move the chains for the Comet offense. They'll snap the ball from the 32-yard line. Michael Hopkins' pass attempt to Mikael Collins is incomplete. Is complete. Michael Hopkins passed the ball to sophomore, my man Brandon Johnson. Here we go, 8. Comets lead 46-6. 7:42 remaining in the first half. 46-6. This year. Signature piece, please go onto the parent portal and sign that so we can get those issued to all students. And if your child has a Chromebook at home, please make sure they turn it in. We need the Chromebook and the charger. Yes, ma'am, we do. Yes, sir, we do. Please make sure we get those things done. The scored kick is recovered by Kenneth Myers. The North Stars will take over about the 41-yard line. Big play, big catch. Vintage Moss. Tossed by Mr. Jason Easley. Vintage was able to work his way behind the defender and give the North Stars a big first down. Feels the first charge timeout for the Comets. Electric play on the end of the round, but we do have a flag on the field. We will replay first down. big catch and a big hit. Mr. Caden Jimison comes over and cleans things up. Brings up second and seven for the Comet defense. Intercepted by two Comets, managed to make his way between them for a juggling catch by number seven, Mr. Kenneth Myers, but he was not able to hold on. Carries the ball over the 5-yard line.
There you go, T-Mac! Hey, finish it now! Finish it!
That play is good enough for a North first down, which brings it to first and goal from the 4-yard line.
No, what?
5 minutes, 10 seconds remaining. Quarterback number 3, Jason Easley, keeps the ball and is brought down by Charles Foster and Michael Miller on the play. Okay, The Stars break the huddle to a fourth and goal. The Comet defense shoots the whole strong. Pass is incomplete, but two players quickly come on behind it. Defense could be first down for the Stars. Intercepted and is no good. It's long dead. So the motion. Penalty is declined. The kind of kickoff return team takes the field. Kickoff return is caught and brought out to about the 45-yard line by Victor Johnson. Check out, I'd say the 47-yard line. Looks like we got another player down. Might be due to cramps. Players, it's very important that you drink water throughout the week, not just the morning of or the night before. You've got to consume that water throughout the week. Mr. Myers is able to get to his feet. sophomore and a senior. All around player, number four, Cameron Gillespie. Picks up four more than enough for a company first down. Incomplete to number five, Dennis Keys, but we do have several flags on the play. Michael Hawkins runs in the two-point conversion. The Comets lead 54-12 with 34 seconds remaining in the first half. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome back to the second half here at McCluer High School. The Comets lead 54-12. At the current moment, there will be a running clock. It will not stop for first downs. Any penalty, any official timeout, or injury, I'm sorry, are the only reasons the clock will stop in the second half, unless the score is tied. The running clock rule is 35 plus in the second half.
Amen to that.
The kickoff team, so Lions, the ball carrier, Clifford Chandler, as he seeks to return it. Comet defense takes over first. Ball looks like it's going to be placed at the 30-yard line. Jackson, he picks it up and returns it for the Comets touchdown. Takes the field for a two-point conversion attempt. That's the second turnover and score by the Comet defense today. able to fix the score 60-12. Comment, please. Takes over the 31 yard. Jalen Easley with a big play down the field is enough for North first down. intercepted. We're waiting on the official call from the referees. So the interception is waved off. It will remain the ball remains in it north. I believe there'll be a first down also. And this means we have another opportunity to get another turnover. Now the flag on the play comes in late, but the call is incomplete. That's how it goes with a running clock. The call on the field was ineligible down the field.
Show.
quarterback is set on the play. Senior Charles Foster leads the charge to bring down Mr. Jason Easley and brings up second and goal for the visiting Stars. Pass is complete. That is a touchdown for the Stars. Miss tackles is to big advantages for the opposing unit. And there goes Ventez Mouse in the catch. Yes, five. Ventez Mouse on the touchdown. Good job, defensive unit. Good tackle, Charles Foster. The initial hit. Two-point conversion is no good. 60-18, the Comets lead. With 7 minutes, 57 seconds remaining, we have a player down on the field. Freshman running back Stephon Marmon is one of three Comets set back to return the kick. Victor Johnson takes the short kick, returns it out past the 45-yard line where the Comet offense will take over. Take the snaps. ball was fumbled, recovered. About 6 yards lost on the play. Senior running back Kevon Woods is the handoff and carries it, but there's a flag on the play.
You don't
two flags on the play. Illegal block is the call against the Comets. Stephon Marmer, freshman running back, enters the game. Official's timeout for a water break is called. And if you want a water break, you can go visit the table to the left of the stands where there's water and Gatorade for sale. Very good pin on the play. That was fair count. It's like about the 25-yard line, 26-yard line. The clock stopped for the injured player on the field.